said one day at the organ, I was weary and ill at ease, and my fingers wandered idly over the noisy keys. I know not what I was playing, or of what I was dreaming then, but I struck one chord of music, like the sound of a great amen. It flooded the crimson twilight like the close of an angel's psalm, and it lay on my severed spirit with a touch of holy calm. It quieted pain and sorrow, like love overcoming strife. It seemed an ominous echo from our discordant life. It linked all perplexed meanings into one of perfect peace, and trembled away into silence, as if it were loth to cease.
Sought it vainly, that one lost cause.